Hello everyone, welcome to Sushma's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you a chicken 65 recipe, which is a starter, and that is in Hyderabadi style chicken 65 recipe, which is very tasty and easy to make. I'll show you how to make it, and hope you're liking all my videos. Nowadays I'm posting all my videos, which is very easy to make and very tasty also. If you have any comments, please leave on my videos, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Now for marinating the chicken 65, first we need to put the salt, half teaspoon of salt or how much ever you require, and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, half a teaspoon of garam masala and half a teaspoon of coriander powder. And in this goes 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, and 1 tablespoon of curd yogurt, 2 tablespoon of corn flour and 2 tablespoon of maida, all purpose flour. A little bit of food color, this is optional. Pinch of food color. Now I'm gonna put lemon juice. I've squeezed 1 lemon here and 1 egg. We need to mix all these together. And you have to keep this aside for half an hour, 30 minutes. You just keep this aside, and we need to deep fry this in the oil. Now let this set. I have mixed it. Now let this set for half an hour. Now half an hour is over. I have taken oil for the deep frying the chicken pieces. And after the oil is hot, we're gonna deep fry the pieces, chicken. I'm gonna add 1 by 1 of the chicken pieces in here. I'll put all the chicken pieces. We have to let it fry till it become brown, golden brown, or maybe crispy. Just wait for 5 minutes. Now you can see the chicken are fully fried. Now I have to take out this and fry all the rest of the chicken pieces also, and keep this aside. Then we have to make that sauce for that. Now I have taken another pan for putting the sauces. I'm gonna have taken 1 tablespoon of oil in this, and a small red onion and some spring onions, and 2 to 3 garlic pieces I'm adding in this, chopped garlic. Everything, and in this I'm going to add 3 to 4 split green chilies and some curry leaves. We need to fry these well. I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt in this, and a little bit of pepper, 1/2 teaspoon maybe. And I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of chili garlic sauce. And 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup, tomato sauce. And 1 teaspoon of soya sauce. Add a little bit of water, the sauces, so that it will get coated with the chicken when you mix the chicken in this. Actually, this is a new version of the chicken 65. The authentic Hyderabadi chicken 65, the original style will be like they'll toss only the green chilies, the curry leaves, the garlic and ginger, and they won't put the sauces, the ketchups and everything, and they will put only the buttermilk or the yogurt, the beaten yogurt in the seasoning, and they will mix the chicken with that. That is the original Hyderabadi chicken 65, but we are doing some improved method, like after that all the restaurants they were making all these improvement and putting all the sauces, and they were doing, but this is also so good, the taste is so good, you can try any type of that. Now this is the time we have to add the chicken. And coat this well with the sauce. Okay, I have done all the seasonings and everything. Coat the chicken nicely. And the chicken 65, the Hyderabadi style chicken 65 is ready to serve. We can serve it with the nice spring onions and the coriander leaves.